We talked to a mom of a student here who had not yet heard about what happened. When she found out, she was shocked about the details. A student at the school told staff a video was circulating on Snapchat that shows two students engaged in sexual activity. That's when school staff notified law enforcement and the Department of Child Services. The students in the video were identified, as well as several students who shared the video on social media. Parents of those students were notified, and all of the kids are suspended. We're still waiting to hear back from the school if those students will be allowed to return to Carpe Diem. The incident is disturbing to parents we talked to.
This may make me consider not feeling like my child is really safe or being watched over close enough if something like that is able to happen during school hours.
The school says it's looking at strategies to make sure that all of its students are supervised at all times. We're still waiting to hear back on some specifics. No charges have yet been filed in this case, but IMPD is still investigating. Reporting in Indianapolis, Graham Hunter, RTV6.